Michael Phelps calls for consistency from World Anti-Doping Agency when enforcing rules. We need to hold them responsible.
Do you think that back in the day Michael Phelps was natural? Ozil, the former footballer, has made this transformation at the age of 35 in just 1 year.
1 year of very hard work.
I think someone hurt him badly.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, that's crazy. Are you juicing, bro?
That's my question too. Larry Wheels quit bodybuilding to pursue a healthy lifestyle, but he's getting crazier. 8 patty burger with 40 slices of bacon at Fafa Fitness.
Oh my god!
420 pound 190 kg super heavyweight champion, give me his hardest slap.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, let's go! Hooray!
I think this is the worst sport in the world. This was a pretty good set for calves. 205 kg shoulder press is impressive, but what's even more impressive are his jeans shorts. This is Sean, he's only 22 years old and super jacked, but his traps look really suspicious. They seem like he took Synthol. Comment and let me know if you think it's his genetics or if he's really using Synthol. This is 14 years old Cody and he's taking steroids. Seriously? Where are his parents? Just look at him, his whole body covered in acne and his face looks very weird nowadays. Thanks to social media, all kids care about is being jacked no matter the consequences. How did he get the pants on?
Bro, he's tapping his shoe. Bro, that's not gonna help. Bro.
4 sets of stay off my property. Average Planet Fitness workout.
Only men are creeps. Explain this then.
Why was she recording this? It remains a mystery. But if you like her phone placement, like the video and subscribe for the next time.